Over 1,000 captive bred lions are shot every year in South Africa. The hunters mainly come from the US and Europe. Besides the excitement they apparently get from the actual killing, these canned hunting tourists are also likely to take lion trophies back home with them. Together, we can make an impact by encouraging countries to ban the import of lion trophies from South Africa. Please support our campaign for a ban on canned hunting.